Governor Whitmer firing back against the idea of another statewide mask mandate. Speaking in Detroit yesterday, she says, quote, "I do not accept another pandemic order, not in the near future, and maybe not ever." She goes on to say a lot is known about the virus and encourages everyone to get the vaccine.